Brexit betrayal. Good morning.
Go Jack, back a bit.
Go back a
bit. Let's give him a bit of space.
Britain's leaving the EU.
Well, is it? Well, that's what we hope. But if you see what's happened in Parliament this week, we may well not be leaving the EU. And this is a march. You know, if politicians think they can walk all over us, we're going to march back and tell them they can't. Simple as that.
I've come because I believe in Brexit and I believe in leaving the EU at whatever cost, including on WTA terms.
Our liberties are getting taken away. Our democracy is under threat here. Our democracy is massively under threat, and that's democracy throughout the world, I mean. To me, these people in the EU are dictating to us.
We're going to be very wet by the end of the day, yeah?